Hey, what's up guys, it's Matty Ice, the Call of Duty Magician, and today I've got a new magic trick for you guys, so without further ado, let's get into it. So we're going to have you guys select a card from the pack, and I've been working on this for quite some time, hopefully you guys like it. Grab a card from the deck, let's just say it's this one for example, take a look. Got it? Perfect. Alright, we'll lose your card in the pack. Now we're going to use this Ace of Spades to try to find your card. Now I'm just going to give the Ace of Spades a little bit of a bend. And we'll take the Ace of Spades and we're going to try to throw it into the deck. And we're going to try to get the Ace of Spades to land near your card. So we'll turn the Ace of Spades face down and give it a toss into the deck. Here we go. Now let's give it another shot. Alright, you'll notice the Ace of Spades is just a little bit in the deck. I'm going to push it a little further. And we'll leave the Ace of Spades out jog just so you can see where it is. It's about halfway down the deck. Take a quick look here. There it is. Now, notice if we spread the cards, the Ace of Spades actually sandwiches two cards. Was your card either the Seven of Diamonds or the Eight of Spades? Assuming even the greatest fail too. I swear this business shit is do or die. I never contemplated suicide, I'm too alive. In front of thousands, but I'm talking like it's you and I. And every day, few will find their dreams because few will try. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything. Hey, how's it going, guys? My name is Matty Ice, the Call of Duty Magician, or Doom Magician. And today we've got a gameplay by Yum's Crackers or Doom Crackers, and it's a triple chem strike on Strike Zone. You really don't see too many triple chem strikes on YouTube, so gotta give Yum's props for getting this gameplay, and it's a pretty insane feat to be able to get three chems in one game. Personally, I think getting a chem strike is much more difficult than getting a nuke or a Moab, thus getting three in one game is definitely a much more difficult feat than getting a triple Moab or a triple nuke playing solo. So shoutouts to Yumps for getting this gameplay. It's ridiculous. Absolutely insane. I suggest you guys go check out his channel. And the cool thing about Yumps is that he actually isn't only good at like one Call of Duty. Like for me personally, admittedly, I'm pretty much good at MW3. Like that's my thing. Now Yumps, he seems to figure things out on almost every single Call of Duty. Like, back in the day, I just assumed that MW3 was his forte, that was his main game. But I was playing MW2 with him this one time. He was dropping a nuke, like, every single game. And, unfortunately, he couldn't record his gameplays back in the day because he didn't actually have an Elgato until recently, until, I think, a month or two ago at the start of Ghosts. But back in MW2, when we would play, he'd drop a nuke pretty much every single game. And we were actually playing on Scrapyard Dom once, and he dropped a quad nuke just playing with me, not even with like a full party or anything. So seeing as there's only one or two quad nukes on all of YouTube, it's pretty insane that he was able to get it. And it kind of shows that he's, you know, he can pretty much do what, you know, anything he sets his mind to in any Call of Duty, as gay as that sounds. But today it's a triple chem strike. That's the gameplay in the background. I don't want to talk too much more about the gameplay or about Yums. If you're not subscribed to him already, definitely go check him out. But as always, I hope you guys enjoyed that magic trick at the start. It's something I like to do on my channel. Post a magic trick in front of the gameplays that I get or on, you know, Doom Clan as well before my commentary. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that magic trick and drop a like as always if you guys want to see more magic and maybe let me know your thoughts on the trick in the comment section down below. That'd be cool to hear. So now it's funny actually, you know, I've really haven't been posting much to Doom Clan. I've been pretty inactive lately because, you know, school's kept me busy. And I haven't had much of a passion to play Call of Duty Ghosts. It's kind of a boring game personally for me. I know some people like it, some people don't, but for me it doesn't really fit my playstyle. Like the main thing with Call of Duty Ghosts is that you really have to play defensive and you have to sit back and try to pick people off. If you're going to try to rush and go balls deep in the spawns, it's going to be really tough to get gameplays. I mean, sure, you can do it, like, if you have fast enough reflexes, but the fact of the matter is, like, half the time you just get sprayed down instantly, and it's a really, really tricky game, and for me personally, it's been a really frustrating game because, you know, I'll be a few off a double chem strike, and then some random dude who happens to be sitting in some random corner will spray me down instantly, and since you die so fast in this game, you can't even respond, but it's a little bit frustrating, and I think that makes getting a triple chem just all the more impressive. So, you know, props to Yums once again for getting this gameplay. I don't even know how he does it. But it's funny, actually. I haven't really posted much to Doom Clan, as I mentioned. And the last video that I posted, there was a magic trick on it, and some people didn't know. Like, they're like, yo, what is this magic trick doing at the start of this video? And so I kind of had to explain. So I wanted to let you guys know why there's a magic trick on there, and hopefully I was able to find your card. Now today I actually wanted to talk a bit about Call of Duty and the Call of Duty community and how there's been a pretty insane shift from pub stomping to playing competitive Call of Duty. And honestly, I think that's because Call of Duty Ghosts, in my opinion and in many other people's opinions, is just it's boring. Like it's boring to watch. If you guys have been around the community for a while, like if this is your first Call of Duty, you might think, oh, Call of Duty Ghosts is great. It's so much fun to play. But the fact of the matter is, if you've been around the Call of Duty for community for a while, if you've played MW2 during its prime, Black Ops 1 during its prime, MW3 during its prime, just all the other Call of Duties are just so much more entertaining. And back on YouTube, watching some of the guys get double MOABs at the start of MW3 and watching people drop even single nukes during MW2 was entertaining. And this game has just gone way downhill in my opinion, Call of Duty, unfortunately. And I'm sorry to be such a pessimist, but Call of Duty for me and for a lot of other people is getting a little bit boring, and there's been a big shift from the pub stomping community to the competitive community. But it's really interesting how the Call of Duty community has shifted from pub stomping to competitive. I mean, it really seems like a lot of people are loving competitive lately and have switched over from pubs to playing GBs. And I think the main reason, well, I think there's a few different reasons. The first one being that Treyarch really pushed competitive Call of Duty. They had league play. You saw all the time people would tweet out to play eights, the 4v4s competitive. They'd play GBs. And near the end of Black Ops 2, when pub stomping got boring, people switched to competitive, and a fair amount of people switched. And but not everyone switched. People were going back to MW3, sticking with pub stomping, and waiting to see how good Call of Duty Ghosts would be. Now, unfortunately, since Call of Duty Ghosts is sort of the same thing over and over again, I mean, if you've watched one double chem strike, you've kind of seen them all. It's basically just someone who gets a single chem strike and the first 100 points of the game, and then kind of sits back and picks people off and gets a double. It's really the same thing every single time, often with the AK-12 or the Remington or the Honey Badger or whatever. And in my opinion, there's only a handful of gameplays that are actually entertaining on COD Ghosts, like a triple chem strike like this right here. But that's besides the point. Call of Duty Ghosts, people realized that it was kind of boring to watch, not really that fun to play, and it was sort of the end for pub stomping, in my opinion. Honestly, I know pub stomping's still doing okay, but a lot of people have really switched to competitive, and I think personally, the thing that really kicked competitive off, that really made it explode, was when Scumpy left Optic and went to Envy. And I think that really was the killer right there. People realized that, competitive is where it's at. A lot of people have really been following competitive. Even me, someone who normally never follows competitive, has I've followed Scumpy and some of the drama and whatever. But I'd like to hear your thoughts about competitive versus pub stomping in the comment section down below. Over here at We Are Doom Clan, we are going to keep doing our thing, trying to release a bunch of triple chems and, as you know, the best gameplays that we possibly can. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. But that's the triple chem strike, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Do me a favor, go subscribe to Yum's Crackers. If you're not subscribed to him already, you will not regret it. He's got some insane gameplays. But that's it, guys. My name is Matty Ice, or Doom Magician. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.